I chose the program is to basically explore. It gives you the ability to get out, find something that hasn't been mapped. Let you work in an industry where the potential for earning, the potential for work availability is unsurpassed. Somebody that's ambitious and likes hands-on equipment, potential to be out in a backcountry somewhere, enjoying nature at the same time as working. It's a great program. Geomatics was something that appealed to me and my interests of adventure, exploration, a little bit of earth science, and within a growing industry. Broad-based, international employment, privatization. It's a great program for someone who's, ambitious, I guess, so to speak, and great hands-on work environment. We've gotten to learn a lot about legislature. We've got to learn a lot about hands-on equipment, that is industry standardized equipment, hands-on experience with that through our classrooms, our labs. And well, I guess some pretty neat aspects of traveling, and I would definitely recommend the program to someone else if you wanted to get out, explore and contribute to the growth of an industry in fields of oil and gas, of I guess property surveying, and just finding places where people have never been before. It's a great opportunity.
I decided Geomatics because it's a heavily math-based program, and that's something I really like to do is math. And I have a really, I'm the kind of person that I can't sit still for 2 seconds. So the Geomatics program is constantly doing different things. You can be outside working, you can be inside working with AutoCAD or MicroSurvey CAD. So it gives me the chance to do different things every day.